Hi, this is Dot Friel, and my Art Impressions Watercolor Weekend post is this card that was inspired by my oldest son, Scott's place in Colorado. He lives on 4 acres in a blue and white house with a barn, and he sees deer almost every morning, and he just got done creating a swimming pond for his oldest daughter's 13th birthday party. He spent 2 solid months working on it, so much work, and my youngest son even went out there for a few days and helped him with it. And it turned out excellent. I'm so proud of him. He's such a good dad and a hard worker. Here are the stamps I used. The barn and that cabin from the 5262 watercolor mini cabin set. And this is the 5128 as the deer set. And I used that and that one and that one. And the grass. So I inked up the houses in the blue 565 Tombow pen. Then in the brown 969 Tombow pen. And then I stamped them off on my paper, as you can see on the background piece there. Then I inked up the tree and the deer in the brown, except for the grass areas, I inked up in the green pen, the 177. Then I got a pencil out and sketched in where I wanted my hills and water to be. If you watch Bonnie's videos, as I have done, she tells you to use the pencil to sketch in the areas before you start with the watercolor, and because it's a lot less intimidating when you do it that way. And make sure you use a lot of water so you don't get your lines too dark to start with, because you can always darken them more as you go along. I switch here to the number one brush because it is tiny and works really good on these little tiny areas. The rest of this is just going to be coloring until the end. And I am curious whether or not you guys would rather hear music while I paint, or is the silence okay? Please let me know down in the comments. I'd appreciate it. Thank you. So I'm pretty much done with the watercoloring part. And I got out my Signo white gel pen and started adding little white flowers like I see at my son's place in Colorado. And they also have little yellow flowers. So I will get out my yellow pen, the 993 Tombow pen, and I will add some yellow flowers in as well. So I signed it and thought I was finished. And then I got out the blue twin tone pen to darken the windows and draw lines under the roofs, which really seemed to make them pop out more. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope if you liked it, you gave me a thumbs up, and you subscribe, and ring the little bell so you get notified every time I make a new video. Bye-bye.